And welcome back to Detention. I'm your pal, slowbeef. Going on, drunk by dawn, runching buddy cart. Alright. Last we saw, I believe we got a bucket of blood. Let's see. The prophecy is revealed. Now, the bowl of blood is supposed to do the reveal the prophecy. As we walk by there. Gay Vulture, is this a spook game? Yes. It is. Dark stains. Think there's anything here. I'm annoyed because I guess I could go back to the eye chart. I don't mind taking a QOL type of hint. Where to go next? Unless it's like something really cool you want me to figure out. I guess Eva or Marilee are around. Marilee, rather. Oh yeah, she is. I see you. Yeah, I don't know if it's a good puzzle or... I feel like I should go to the eye chart and try the bowl of blood there. What have you seen so far that you couldn't use? Just that combination... Wait, what's this? Word it up. Yeah, let me just try things, I guess. Maybe I'm just being a little wimpy. There's a combination, but I forgot it. What's this? Get what was in here. Where's wet? Right click, get out of here. Jeez. Progress. Oh, crap, how did I get in here again? Is this died young? Ways classroom. This is interesting.
on the desk. One of these have like a carving. Hey, Ava. Eva. All right.
Buddy Cart says, "Oh, what's O for?" At second floor, I don't think there's anything I can do. Ooh, shit. Okay. There was a desk you could look at before. I don't remember if that was this classroom or what. Pretty nice guy. Sound design is great in this. Let me know, by the way, yeah, if you can hear everything. Every little bit. Grave marks too faint to read. Oh, I was right, amazingly. Oh, look at that. There we are. Oh, I don't remember, though, the, shit. '623, that was it. The teeth bowl, right? So, I was kind of happy that I figured that out, though. Alright, now what I'm wondering is, though, if it should be enough, because it said the symbolic process of change, enough to, like, figure out the, quote-unquote, hey, thanks, Nia Wolf. Actually, no, you know, I'm gonna keep notifications off just because it's a atmospheric game. Not that my talking is helping, but. Shit! I don't know what I'm saving my food for. Up, down, up, middle. Right, up, down, up, middle. I forgot why I was trying to get up here again, actually.
Excuse me.
Okay. Kinda. Very siren, actually. Yeah, I was trying to get to the counselor's office, right? Where I'm going, I guess. Oh. Uh-oh. Ooh, let's get out of here. Oh boy. Am I supposed to drop food? Or maybe hold my breath? Go, 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 go. Or, yeah, that'll work, whatever. This, her parents arguing? Really effective. Mom's dowry? Good thing ever dies. Well, it's ripped in half. Clothes are all fucked up too, so. I've never played Corpse Party. Heard kind of mixed things on that. Raining paper airplanes. Ooh. Thank you. lantern specter? Uh-oh. Avert your gaze. Stand unmoving. Hold your breath. Do not panic. Avert your gaze, so you'll have to look away. Oh, what the? Puppets, jeez. Kind of glad that I was afraid this we were getting to the end of this in a way. I guess we'll start downstairs and work our way up. Ooh. On its way, right? Feeling my wife would hate. Well, maybe not, like, I don't know. You never know with her, honestly. You're at money. So. Okay. So. Avert your gaze. You know, it's funny, the OBS window makes it look like there's like another girl in the corner walking behind her. I have it set up. What a story. Okay. You're up, money? Fucking puppets. Thought I was dead. Taking on a life of their own. Okay, so if you hold your breath too long, she just stops on her own. Okay, cool. I wonder if I have to get the 3 incense sticks as my next kind of thing. Hey Bang Wu Chang? Wait, Hey Bay Wu Chang. Oh, here we are. I just read about them. Oh. My notes. One has a... Oh. Halfway done. Look like incense sticks, but I guess the game won't let me. Hey, Bay Wu Chang ain't nothing to fuck with. I agree with you. Your gaze, hold your breath when it gets too close. The only problem is, I feel like she has to like walk somewhere to avert her gaze, which I don't know if they'll count as. Other films I can play? I don't know. There's... Alright, lady. Siren. Like, Fatal Frame and Siren. Someone's saying this is like one of those Eastern horror games. Yes. I kind of had the feeling that was a bad idea, actually. Ooh, that's scary. That was the lantern ghost for a sec. Your gaze stands still. Damn. That's creepy. He's just off screen like that. If he gets closer, hold your breath. Right? That's all you gotta do? Maybe the game hasn't realized I'm... Avert your gaze, stand still. Panic. Whew, that's pretty crazy.
Yeah, I think this is an indie game, or at least I've never heard of the company.
That is fucked up and I love it. Yeah, that's really good. I like that guy.
Hey. The other thing I think I needed was beads, right?
Or maybe that token.
That looks like a token he's got.
That one game that was like 2D Silent Hill, I'm totally forgetting what it's called.
I don't remember that.
Survivor. Oh yeah, Lone Survivor. I never played that one. Do it.
Still work in Taiwan. Okay, I guess I don't have a number to call. Roof key? I don't want that.
Gaze. I don't know if I actually have to avert gaze, like turn away or what. Oh wait, this is Shaw. Only one I know. All the light, everything is, like, this is aesthetically a wonderful game, in my opinion. I'm gonna tell everybody in chat I am ass at music puzzles, so if you wanna help with that, I'm totally down. That's totally fine by me. Do it.
there anyone in here or no? I want to read chat because I'm worried about Lantern Guy coming. Or me running into him, I should say. I think I remember what it's trying to remind you of. That's creepy as shit. Why is there barbed wire? Nah, alright. Part of me is curious what happens if the lantern ghost catches you. I haven't saved in a little. Wait, hold on a sec. Speaking of saving, we can do that now. Light is like bugging me. Alright, so now that we did that, we have the 8-track tape. We can play the 8-track. Probably be a music puzzle of some kind, right? Excuse me. Wrong way. Ow, shit. Sorry. That's that hallway light. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, is this like death, so to speak? I see, so I died in that puppet room before. I didn't realize. The tip lady. Good tip. Oh, I was in here before. Was I here before? No, right? last...
Yeah, I was here. That's right.
Wonder if there are limited lives, Ziva.
I'll find out. Probably not, just because you have the save game, I'd imagine. I mean, possible, but...
I'm gonna bet no.
I wonder if there are multiple endings, is the thing I was thinking. Oh, that doesn't happen a second time? What does that say? Prohibited. Whoa. Oh, censored. I get it. Right. What was the White Terror again? I'm forgetting. Tell everybody at home, this is a music puzzle, I'm not gonna get it. Under martial laws.
Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4.
Oh, it's gonna play it the whole time for me. That's nice. This is weird. No, yeah, I get that it was playing over the broadcast, but... Sharp, says Ron. She could call. Sharps are the black keys, right? Quality of life tip. The piano is missing an octave, so you kind of have to transpose. Don't know what that means. That, right? That's the last five notes? I'm telling you, I'm awful at this. If anyone has any solutions or things like that, you can let me know. Get the second half down, you do the first one. Wait, hold on. Hate these things.
Mm-hmm. It's like 3, 2, 3, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, right?
Runch? Okay, I'll go with runch.
Runch says 2, 1, 2, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, well, yeah, so it's like... Wait. Alright. Steak and potatoes, I think you're right. There we are. Path of Nope says it's hard you're not used to scales. Fun fact, and I tell this story a lot. Should I tell the sanitarium story? Okay!
Oh god, that got me.
Oh. Wow, okay, that got me. That was not even like a... That was fucking...
Holy shit, that really, yeah.
I know that was so stupid, but like... I just didn't expect that at all. Like that less so. Wow. I mean, I'll probably look back and it's gonna be really dumb, but that was, I don't know, I like that. That was good. I wonder if you can do it again. Good. I'm glad someone else agrees that was scary. Oh, wow. Oh, the puppets need to go on the hands. Smart. Yeah, that's it, right? I think what... I think what I really like about the piano thing too is, yeah, Mistaken Potatoes got it. You're like immersed in the puzzle. Plus it's like, it's quick. I couldn't even tell you exactly what it was. I mean, people like clapping and all that, but it's like something you would expect to be like a joke or something elsewhere, but it was really good. But hey. It's really, really good stuff. And I don't know, it didn't feel like a pop scare either. I mean, that's... Like, it wasn't like one of those things you go, ah! You jump out of your seat for it. It's just like, oh, you gotta take it in. Like, some of the stuff in this game is pop scary. Like, the thing with the light in the hand before. But... Yeah, I agree. I like the fact that it's, like, fast enough that... you're not even sure, like, what it was. Yeah. There's a lot to like about this. Can you imagine this with a rise pop scare? Like, this is just creepy, too. I think I need another puppet.
Where am I gonna get another puppet? Yeah, misdirection scare. Yeah, I could say that. Where was the projection room? It's in here? Yeah. I'm for movie night, yeah. Look through the window thing, even though I would never do that in this scenario. Two, five. Wait, one, two, one. Oh, 2 5. Yeah, but I don't know where to use that. Yeah, movies nowadays, they do a thing where they're like, build up. Oh, it's nothing. Just kidding. Like, it's like clockwork. You get like so used to it. Oh, what phone number? Good call, buddy cart. One, two, one, oh, 2 5, right? What is that in the back? There's like something here, I feel like, but that build up thing in games too. Yeah, I feel like it's common now. Double misdirect. Good way to put it. 125121. I had to Google how to dial a rotary phone. We had a rotary phone in my house when I was little. I am that old. You don't, actually, but... Well, actually, I don't know. I didn't use this model of phone. The eyes were not always there, no. Or I should say they weren't there the very first time. Oh yeah, I forgot my name was Fang Ray. Fang Ray something. What? Ooh.
Oh, that thing again. That is pretty creepy, honestly. Horror game about authoritarianism or something. God, it's timely. Very police puppet. Did I save? Oh. The Marilee, you shouldn't have told me that there's an achievement. Because apparently the number is 119 instead of 911. Written, it's like 999, right? I think. I feel like the game, like, if you die without saving, they don't screw you, you know? I wonder if you're a Chinese spy. Oh, no! Achievement lost forever. Gotta remember that when my wife, Australia 000. Yeah, I would have thought like 000999 or something that you'd like accidentally do. That was the whole point of 911. Plus 119, I feel like you're just doing to be different. Eleanor, 999 always made little sense for me from a rotary perspective, longest amount of time. 000, actually, but I think with rotary phones, you could just dial the operator back then. It wasn't like automated or anything. Operator, how can I help you? I need the number for... Why am I doing this? You know how operators works. Yep. Then. Oh, it's like all red now. Wait, no, it was before, right? Yeah. Puppet murder. I think I'm willing to call Detention the second best Silent Hill game I've ever played. It's a bar two. Hope this is the right way. It's not. Hey, woo woo. Yeah. Stop that. Almost halfway. Nice.
That way? Yes, don't die. Wait, I don't understand though. Weren't we in the typhoon before? You're like part of the resistance or whatever? Dot. I thought we didn't know. Way? That's not a book club reading list? That's not a book club reading list, though. It's like, it's... If this were like a Flash game, I'd say it was like a bug, you know? Oh, I can't. Okay. That's so weird. I mean, I get its symbolism, yeah, but I know it's a metaphor. Oh. So we were killed by the police? Or is that not us? That's not us. Ian was killed by the police. Do we turn her in? Book club reading list. Yep, I get it now. I know. I bet I know what's going on, really. So, what'd she say, like, before? It was like, Miss Ying and Mr. Chang, what kind of relationship did they have? Was that it? So she was jealous of Miss Ying, turned her in. I think. Yeah, this game is pretty great, honestly. Answer.
prospects. Laughing answer? Oof. Oh, maybe. She wanted Chang to hook up with her mom to get away from the dad, and Yin was got in the way there. It's one of those anime games. No, Mahif, it's not. One's good. It's also Taiwanese, so. Mr. Chang, your dad. Oh, that could be it, right? Right now, because I Oh, it's my room upside down. Hold on a minute. Let's all right, I just want to save. Yeah, let's see. Translation isn't perfect, it's pretty much the worst thing about it. Yeah, it's not even really, like, bad. It's, like, everything is perfectly understandable. Like, you kind of go, oh, that's what they meant. Maybe she wanted her mom to get away from. That way? Ooh, I saw that. No, no, it's us. Okay. Yeah, I see it. Oh, you idiot. Don't you take the juice or not?
Juice cup.
There's all liquor around everywhere, actually. I wonder what that's about. Print quote. The right person at the right time. Jeez, this game is great. I mean, I'm not, like, no joke or anything, I just... This is really cool stuff. Like, this is, like, fast becoming one of my favorite horror games. This is upside down. Oh, the pig smashed in this one. Kind of. Yeah, Eva, thanks so much. This is really, really something. A little clear water. Ooh. Oh, those footsteps. Okay. I should wait for the footsteps. Okay. I bet I know what's going on here. Now if I look at the thing again, right? Or does it always stop at the first door? Hear other footsteps, I think. Yeah, good point, Chelnov. Color the water to see the footsteps better. Let's give it a shot. Yeah, I think I get the puzzle, too. Turn out the light now. Aha. Anyone's a drug addict. I think this is gonna be a hospital thing, right? Ad for private investigation. Try this door first. Thank you.
That about jump scares? Does this game have any screamers?
Mild. No screamers. Like, there's like little things here and there.
$7.10, $6.35. I'm gonna need hands.
That is, it's so creepy though. It doesn't make sense. Why would the bed be up like that?
Wait, was it the photos at the clock hands? What photos?
Oh, the photos!
The only thing is, I don't get where Ray's eyes would have. That. IMO, the bed is upright, similar to the photo, to demonstrate the difference between then and now.
Yeah, it's just like, it's just creepy to me, because it's like, it's wrong, you know? It's like everything else is in the room is...
Just those two? I don't have any items or anything, right? Right person. That's 3:30, right? Yeah, 3:30. I'm gonna need to write this down. What was the last one? It was like 6. Three, 7:30, 6:35, and then this one is 3:30. Wait, is that 3:30 or 7:30? Hold on. Is there anything else about these photos?
Oh, they're facing the wrong way. Die.
So actually, that would be 6:45. Cool. And then the upside down one would be, is that like 1 o'clock? 2 o'clock. 1 o'clock. So, mom. Hey. Right person at the right time.
Thank you.
A good example between horror and terror, according to Stephen King, when everything is the same but something's off and you can't say why. No. I don't understand what this I'm supposed to do, though. Oh. You turn the hands, I didn't realize. Puzzle solved. Mission accomplished. Expect something fucked up out here. Oh. Didn't expect that. Find, maybe she finds out he's cheating on her with the teacher and turns the teacher. She finds out he's turning out the teacher, turns the teacher into the police for the forbidden books. The sound design's wonderful in this game. Thank you. is it? I don't...
I'm gonna guess I don't think there's, like... I don't think it's what chat's talking about. I think what's going on is she probably had a has a crush on the professor or something, and... 103. I think she had a crush on him, but he was dating the other teacher, maybe... That was her way of escape. I mean, to be fair, Angate, I don't know what it is, but, like, you know, I don't know what's going on with her and the professor. I don't know. It's, like, the vibe I got. Shadow in the dark. Oh, I think I know kind of what to do. Shadow should be... No? There he is. Let's do this. Let's block him here. Sure, we're not. Back that. It's high. Really? Meet him something something. Okay. Yeah, this is what I'm thinking, buddy cart, certain mirrors on and off. I just don't know. I don't know, maybe the forwards walk him to the other door. Maybe. Like, if I turn this one off, I feel like, or on rather, that one stays. This one's not gonna have him any. No, he's still there. Lunch says, I think you gotta alternate the lights to get the shadow reflection go the same way you are. Yeah, I see. So turn, you have to turn on the ones where he's going opposite, I bet. Then he'll be coming my way in the next one. None of the puzzles are too obnoxious either. Thank you. Game is Detention, $12.99 on Steam, by the way. Very much worth it, in my opinion. Even I was gifted it, but... For my dream, little by little. Anything in the trash can? You try it. Or maybe outside. Oh, that little thing she drew. Huh? Back. QOL, is there any point to going back? Duh, coin. Idiot that I am. I know what to do. Yeah, I see everybody in chat catching up now. Yep. Save up for my dreams. New that fog? Hey? Not what I expected. Oh, it is the professor. Thank you, achievement. I got it.
Hmm?
Her father got arrested, but he'll live, so I guess. What is this assignment book? Understand. I don't understand what ways. Teacher's desk on it, there are plenty of assignment papers. Bang. Wrong, it's teacher. Upset at him too. Yeah, I mean, I'm assuming, you know, she loved him and he was just, you know, using her, and then he's like, okay, you seem to be doing well, so to a branch, what would you want to know? I
I guess I would want to know, A, does this game have multiple endings, and B, is there a bad one that I definitely want to avoid? I have so many games to play, I don't know if I could do multiple playthroughs of this, but it's definitely one. I mean, I would want to.
I'm assuming if you ask me about the branch, there are two endings. They're like a bad one that I want to avoid. Actually, one is more correct, but would you have known about the correct one on a first playthrough? I'm assuming not. I think they only use the ones they have filed. I got the good ending out of luck on my first playthrough. All right, then. Is it obvious when the branch happens? Oh, I think there's a chapter. There is a chapter select, actually, so I guess we can just do whatever. It's fine. We can just play normally. I don't need to know that. So you know what happens, right? It's the teacher who we discover. Or no, wait. Oh, Orion discovers. She causes him to break up with her, whatever. She blames. Yeah, all right. Head.
Now, who the hell are you? Welcome to Garbage Island. Am I translucent? I'm translucent, aren't I? If I chose a path just now. What was that? Oh, this is where, Way went. Ooh, this is where Way went. Wasn't that vent before? Dead mouse. Anywhere and I'll follow like a shadow. Not following though. What's your story? Oh, the past, I see. Okay. Or these, that's me in the past? Hold on. You stay over there. I can't hold my breath. Do I have to loop around to do that puzzle? Nah, chill now. The light switch wasn't activated. I'm like this. I don't quite get why that worked, but whatever, close enough. A little too much. Oh. Did I lie? Is that not true? Burning books. Why are they burning books if... I guess they're destroying evidence. I see the reading list got linked out, so they're destroying the banned books. Yeah. I know it. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so she only intended for Yin to die, but then the police found them, I bet. Oh wow.
Oh my god, this game is really good.
Way goes to jail. We sacrifice Yave. We sacrifice Way. Oh, that. Oh my god. Yeah, we don't intend to make Wei die. But we need to sacrifice him. Holy shit. I was like, why would you do the blood thing? It was just like a little puzzle, but it makes perfect fucking sense. I almost don't want to post a VOD of this. That's why the book club was a gun. Hang ever bought us any of these books in the first place. Blacklisted? Okay, so...
Oh, Yin escaped. Chang was executed.
My god, her plan totally blew up. Am I getting that right? Yeah, right? God, after all that, and she got Chang killed. Or maybe she got him killed as revenge, but then Wei goes to... Signature. Got it. Yeah, if you want to play this yourself, you should probably stop watching, according to what people are saying. Chat, I hate to do that, but like, I don't hate to do that. Of course, yeah, now Beatus is auto-hosting me as soon as I said that. Made by the same people who made the cat lady. I don't know who the developer is either. Red Candle Games. I think I know what I have to do here, right? Less dumb than Cat Lady, yeah. Cart. Oh god, the cart. What's with the cart? Why is everyone auto-hosting me now and I'm near the end of this great game? See how they transport mass corpses. No, I have not. Can I talk to her? Oh, I can't get close to her without the light, maybe. Let's keep it on in this world.
His world.
All right. Still on in this one, though. Not quite sure what to do here. On in her world. Aha! Now it's on in mine. Now I can switch her over here. Got it. Who is that, though? Is that the counselor?
Meowtred, you might want to duck out of here. Anyone who just came in, this is the end of a really great game, it seems like. So I, not to be whatever, but like, this is something I think you want to play yourself. This is like, sincerely, one of the best horror games I've... But, what's but? Oh, I think I know what but is. I'm probably on the bad ending path or something. Be back when he plays Witcher, maybe tonight. Reverse, I think I am. I'm probably gonna have that stream after this, but let me just... Answered one question long enough. For Sanzu at the end of your journey. Dang. Requiem. That is, the fucking piano. Applaud your service to the country. Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back and get the good ending. That was, yeah, that was pretty great. That was the... yeah, I will want to see the other end. I saw somebody in chat said I answered one of the questions wrong, so I am curious about that. Yeah, that was really phenomenal. What a phenomenal game. I don't even know how else to say that. Just incredibly well done. I cannot, can't recommend this enough. Obviously, you've seen the ending now, but, like, yeah. Is the second question. The second question was one about grim indifference, I think. Shadow just says ... you answered it wrongly. Got it. Yeah, I'll be playing whatever the hell they make from now on. Yeah, that was up there as Silent Hill 2 for me also. Everyone loves you. Tough. All right. I gotta figure out what's going on with my son. I do plan to stream more tonight, but for now I have to go. But I chose the give up option for one of them. Thanks for watching. This is, yeah. Whew.